Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. And we are about to do stuff in Highpool. That's what I chose to be our first emergency call thingy. Okay, he needs to reload. Yay! We are totally prepared now. Okay, we're not. I know that once we step this way, people are gonna be running past.
Damp top, clean up, reservoir, sound off! Give me the bad news!
Right.
Damp top reporting. Got some jackass shooting mortars at us. Can't hit shit, but he's setting a lot of fire.
Clean up reporting. Some jokers are planting charges at the base of the wall. It looks like they're trying to take down the crate. Their leader, shit! He's got a jackhammer for an arm.
A what? A jackhammer? Damn freaks get crazier every year.
Reservoir checking in. A lot of damage back here. Damn tank is leaking like a sieve. I don't know how long it'll hold.
This is Kate down in the tunnel. The irrigation system is about to go. Too much pressure in the pipe. I'm trying to ease it off, but I need more hands.
No can do, Kate. Can't spare the men. These junkyard motherfuckers are about to come over the wall.
Oh. I sense some engineering coming.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Copy, Echo One. Appreciate the update.
Oh. So we didn't get to do any meaningful intelling. Right, since I have already dealt with this encounter before, I already have some idea about the movements and covers and whatnot. So if I go over here, then the encounter will kick in. Right, let's send you over here. Oh, I mean, not everybody, but that works too. Quick save here. I should get rid of side scrolling, I think. Motion blur. Controls. Yeah, record all text, so we can go back and check each scrolling. Let's see. Yeah, let me try with this one for a while. Okay, can you shoot anybody? Nope. You go over here and crouch. Can you shoot anybody? No. You go over here. Crouch. What about the cover? Oh, okay. I think I only get the cover stats while inside the combat mode. What's this? I know they will try to send one guy up here, which I will want to prevent. Okay, and you? Here, I need to get punching, but What shall I do with you? Okay, move over here instead. Out of range, okay. I don't want to send them too far apart. Okay, I know. You go over here instead. Did it fully kick in there? No. And you come here instead. Crouch. Side blocked. Go over here. Crouch. Side blocked. Okay, then go back here. Was it that triggered the sort of area thingy to appear? Okay, you go over here. Oh! Wait, so we totally had a guy here. How come I didn't see him? It's easy, I just didn't notice. Go punch. Punch him again. Oh. Oh dear. Is there... Oh. Okay. You know... Totally can, because one guy will be over here. Okay, reload. I think that's it. I'll restart. So yes, I think okay. There's still a guy here. I think we can do it if we play this right. Okay, you remain here and crouch. Okay, and he will be able to do take the shot from here. You. Over here and crouch, and he would also be able to take the shot from here. I would start off with him, I think. You I will need them close, but they still need to take cover. Oh, but they can take cover here. Okay, more like you stay here, and you go here and start off with shooting, and okay, so start off with shooting and then revert to punching. Whoa! So we totally sent this thing flying. Awesome! Oh, and we totally killed that guy. Okay. And it's sniping time. Awesome. Oh! What? Oh fuck. It was that can thingy, wasn't it? Let's try again. Yeah. I think she's too close to the can thingy, maybe. Let's see. I'm gonna try again. Let's see if this will deteriorate her health as well. I don't think we... Did we cause the explosion this time? Rifleman, pistolier, sniper, okay, stay put for now. I'm not sure. Okay, set up ambush. Too. Whoa. Is it tower turn? Oh, it's sniping time. Whose turn is it now? Is it yours? He's behind cover, okay. Basically, she will get back to her old position. Okay. Oh, and we didn't even get wounded. Whoa! Okay, what is he carrying right now? Oh, it's just a name. In this case, one for me, please. Zip. Let's examine them more closely. Power tools, aka jackhammer. Okay. Who else is out there? Let's gather everybody here. Oh, actually, I know. Let's give this to him. Because of weaponsmithing. Save. Another body. So I happen to know that there be landmines over there.
This is Highpool calling Scorpion Base. Where the fuck are you guys? We're getting steamrolled here.
Highpool, get off the damn horn. I told you. Already got RSM troops on site. Call them.
I've been calling. They're not responding.
God damn it. All right. I'll sit back there. Now stop calling. I got other shit going on.
Shit going on. Okay. Let's see if we can start an encounter here. Check the gear. Ooh. Okay, check the gear. Fast. Reload again. Shoot him. Positioned. her in the front row. Yeah. I'm a ranger, baby. Well, not really. We're just pulsing through. Manual save. Everybody reload. Okay, and we got no more sniper stuff. Take this for now. And how do I divide ammo? Oh, I know. Okay, that will have to do. Reload everybody. Looks like. And let's get back to the strength. Another ladder over there. It's quite hammered. Oh my. So power 2 is examined him already. Without running into a next encounter, because I don't know how many buggers are still behind there. And I'm sure these are just regular henchmen and mooks, and the real shit starts deeper in. Instead, let's check. So, oh, he still has some ammo for the rifle. To him, give him back. I mean, strip the parts. Yes, awesome. This will go to his equipment. Good. Let's get out of there. What's happening here? A house, some other shit. Oh, a hole in the house.
Just that! These slugs!
That mortar's supposed to be pounding the wall, not shooting over it.
Sorry. Got the range now, I think. Wait. What the fuck, dude? Did I save fire in the hole? Did I? I wasn't ready.
Don't make me come down there, assholes.
This must be Miss Jackhammer. Okay, everybody reload again. Okay, so I'm going to go back down for now. This one safe, and this one, okay, it's down here. Okay, I'm gonna trade it right here. Right, we have a person for the job. What? Did you shoot the safe? Safe cracking, and so this one. Oh, electronic stuff. Okay, let's get closer anyway. Okay, a note. I think I can computer it. Oh! I can. So let's try again. She's unlucky. Take all. And can we equip this with me? Drink it, okay? Oh, it's junk. Why junk? No. I would totally prefer the chewing tobacco to actually smoking. Okay, so, oh, okay, I think I need to rotate this shit. Uh-huh. And there was another trash bag here, wasn't it? Whoopsie. Did we get hurt? Oh, we totally did. Okay. Punching, heal thyself. Yeah, awesome. Did you get experience for it too? What's this? Uh-huh. Let's get digging. There better be no trap here. Cool. Okay, cards go to Tinkering because he's lucky and everything. And rifle ammo goes to him. And you get the junk for your effort. Okay, good save. Rangers! Okay, let's... Oh, satellite. Let's talk. Hello. War Machine. To sell a lot of the junk, so okay. Breaking tool sounds something that might be useful somehow, and I'm keeping the tobacco. And slingshot. Wait, what does this do? Surgeon. And this one? Ah, okay. So let's take one of these. Two of these, okay. You, do you have anything you don't need? Not really. I'm not selling the tobacco, don't be silly. Do you have anything you don't need? Not really. Don't think we have enough. Okay. So let's put one back. I will be handling the heavy traumas by my quick load key. Damn your discount. Okay. Bye bye. Let's say we're going to reload. Check the supplies. Who's out of ammo? You? Oh. And who had more of these? Yes, give them to him. Reload. Oh, maybe there's treasure. Save again, and totally forgot that these. What's this? Oh, I think I... Oh, now I get it. Apparently I was trying to use a skill. Okay, he has demolitions expert, don't he? Let's see if we can demolish some of the landmines that I know will be here. Okay, be careful now. So she has perception. No. So it's like a perception bubble or something. That's the rocket launcher, isn't it? That's the fires they have been starting. Okay, so nobody's actually controlling that. So a roof we could get onto. Still be able to shoot them. Okay, let's get on this one. Not much cover, but what a vantage point. Let's look over here. Crouch. Go down there. I want to shoot from up here, totally. Okay, so I take it this path leads up to the settlement proper. And we can't go on this little roof or anything. Well, that sucks. Okay, in this case, I guess we have to... awesome. We're gonna have to take position somewhere here. Quick save. I think if we get too close, then the encounter will start. So, separate group. You go over here. Crouch. New. I hope this doesn't start it. Go over here. Crouch. New. Oh shit. Go over here. Crouch. And you. Go over here. You. Okay, Oh, melee, okay. Bam! Oh, she's... Oh, crap. I thought she was wielding the shotgun. Okay, keep punching them. Yeah, that wasn't planned. They can't take their turns, can they? Okay. Ooh. Oh, they can. He's patching himself up, aren't he? Okay. So I think we are pretty much screwed here. Okay, yeah, so he's patching himself, which is good. Yeah. Okay, so this encounter requires more attention, so once again, I'm going to call this. Oh, my mic was on the desk, I hope it was enough. So once again, I'm going to call this episode. See you next time. Thank you for watching.